Ladies and gentlemen, guess what time it is? It's time for the Duck and Truck Show. We parked here at Kenworth. Getting a little service done. Are we driving to Kenworth? Nah. Peterbilt 389. Sitting over there, just ready to roll. You fellas ready? I've been waiting on you, Rusty. Alright, fellas. We'll go. Big new duckskin. Duckskin on the truck today by Alexander Boyd. That made me a duckskin. And I'm mighty happy with it. Looks good. I'm gonna bag her up here. Truck and duck. Let's get in there.
Can't you go break the roof?
No, that's not Ralph's picture. No, Ralph, that's a dog dog. That ain't my picture on the truck.
What is that doggy, Ralph?
It don't tell me nothing, Weasel. You think it will tell me who's important? No, it ain't Rusty's picture either.
It's Rusty's.
No, it's not my picture either, Doug. Are you happy now? Welcome to the Duck and Truck Show, where it's crazy all the time. Well, not all the time. Halfway decent driving, good sounding truck, good mods, nice looking vehicle, nice looking skin. And you can drop in and have a Big Mac or something. Not always crazy. It would, Rusty. I don't know why you always want to talk about it like that. No wonder we can't get a million viewers to just keep talking about it like, hey, we're crazy. I thought I seen a four-door train over there. I'm going to have to back that up and look someday. Don't know if they made them or not. I guess they did. Mine was two door, of course. It had a bedroom in the front and a bedroom in the back. Did you know most cars back then had two bedrooms? Front and back. It works good when you're a young man. Nah, I won't be in trouble, Doug. Watch your map here, people. We going from ELY to McDermott for one terrible, terrible parking place. Thank you, Heavy Alex, MHA, Pro Map, for so much fun and enjoyment. got my track IR working. I got me a pro clip to go on it and work on it a little bit. Got my track IR working. So if you see me looking around like a man lost his last quarter, it's cause I'm trying this thing out and don't know how to hold my head still when I play a game. Used to looking for buttons and junk, so I'll be looking at the floorboard every now and then. Just a fair warning for you there. I probably dropped a quarter down there anyway. You said yours. You ain't the only one that's trucked up. Yeah, it's your truck. It's got your picture on it, so I guess it's your truck.
Well, that sounds about right, Rusty. That sounds about right if it ain't your picture. If it's your truck.
There's the cops seeing us out of town again. You fellas didn't get in nothing last night, did you? No, we never done a thing like that there, Rusty. We just went and sat over in the bar and sipped a few cold ones. Listened a little bit of that old country music on the jukebox. And chilled.
That don't sound like us, Ralph.
That don't sound like y'all, though. Well, maybe you are a good boy.
Yeah, because I there I kept eye on the little feller. Kept his mouth shut.
Well, I'm
I like those police escorts out of town anyway. Works out good. Got daylight all of a sudden. I don't know why people saw me just going to our group to keep around. I don't see it up on my billboard sign or nothing. They have to use it for something. Into a tunnel, though. I just thought I'd tell you so you wouldn't be able to get no surprises. 500 horsepower cat, people. 18 speed transmission, the best one that you can buy. That might be part of the reason I can't get my jailbreak working on real good on this one. I have two good grinders, two good guitars on me, and turn that thing off. Toys. Watch out, Doug. Here comes your favorite drill pattern.
Toys, Doug.
Got a lot of toys up for the babies.
I want that all right now.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind having it either.
Yeah, I'd like to have it all, old Peggy, around there. It'd look nice.
Yeah, it would, really. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Hey, putting you down don't square no deal. Listen, you know the way I feel. Take all the money in the bank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Listen close and you can hear that loud jukebox playing in my ear. Ain't no woman gonna change the way I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Hurting me now don't mean a thing. Since loving you, don't feel no pain. My mind ain't nothing but a total blank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. I think I'll just stay right here and drink. George Jones on. Nope, I was wrong. Merle Haggard. Merle Haggard's on. I think I'll stay here and drink.
Side of beef or a rack of ribs or something other like that, or one of them yummy burgers. They might not have a yummy burger joint this town, fellas. He said, there ain't no way this is Kentucky here. Then he went to Gus and he said, I don't care what it is. A kangaroo ran across the road, jumped across the road in front of my car. That was funny. You just had to be there. That was funny. They're the biggest rabbit in the world. Here we are, Duck. You seen that big hamburger?
Right,
You can't eat that much hamburger, though. Boy, don't her truck look good. Why do you always look so mad, Doug?
I just went to the hamburgers. Somebody on the job said, well, she has a little bad window.
You mad now?
The real hell.
Man, we better get over and order something to eat.
I got love for sure, yeah. Love for sure, yeah.
Okay, long as Ralph gets it ordered, we'll sit here at this picnic table and wait for it.
Ice cream.
Don't need no ice cream, Doug. We're going to eat a big old rotisserie hot dog or hamburgers or something here. Alright, fellas, hurry it up. We gotta eat this stuff. We gotta get out of here. We can't just sit here in a truck stop all day eating.
Well, I think it's pretty nice for a change.
Yeah, it's pretty nice for a change, but we gotta go, so get your butts in there, throw your trash in the garbage, and get in a truck.
Well,
what a lot of nice trucks parked here. Roll on. See, that's what we gotta do. Rolling on. We gotta get to rolling on down the line. Trucking, Doug. Yeah, you look a little mad there, Doug.
Yeah, I do. I'm already mad.
Fellas, let's mosey out of this parking lot and get her on. Get this load up there where she goes. See if we can find us a really good parking place. I think this parking place is the terrible best I remember. We'll see. We can fly the helicopter up there in a little. You might have to get Ralph to fly.
Yeah, I could pull them controls and make it do something.
Yeah, I can too, Ralph. Go up. Fly really good while I'm in the air. Coming down. Different thing. Top of the map, they need to add some more states in here. As you can see, MHA Pro Mount is crowded. With what you see in the park. Oh well, it's young. He likes to fix them upright. That's MHA construction. Come here. Likes to make that parking just right. Yeah, I don't know why they always hold that hamburger around, though. Yeah, I seen that Chinese taking. Wonder where the trailer goes in here. That's the hard part. We'll stop right here for a minute. Let Ralph jog around and see where this trailer goes. Where'd it go, Ralph?
Nah, plumb behind the damn building, Rusty. Can you believe that?
Yeah, I'd believe anything, Ralph.
How are you gonna get it in there, Rusty?
Probably the wrong way. MHA flags are flying up there, I think. Can't you watch what you're doing and help me out over there, Duck? This is gonna be a long backup job right here. Wait till you see the little spot that got fixed back there. Ralph told me it was rough.
That look rough to me, Rusty, but I ain't passed that CDL yet. It might be easy for you. You might order went in another way, I don't know. Didn't look like enough room to turn back there for me to me though. You just have to take my word for it.
Well, I'll do that, Ralph. Surely we can back this thing around the building after all this driving.
I don't know, Rusty. I don't know.
Well, the mirrors was no help, people. They're not working. See that now, Doug Frank. This is fashion up, Doug. No, this is alright.
Well, look at that fella out there sweeping up the door, boy. Getting her done.
She got nothing better to do, Ralph, than watch other people work.
No, that's about all I gotta do, Rusty. One day I'm gonna throw up some park everywhere.
Folks, you won't see that, but on MHA Rowan.
I like it.
I don't know, they might have been room to come in there and turn, maybe. It would have been a tight squeeze. Y'all think I'm gonna hit that, don't you? Yeah, I know you. Didn't even take off one of my parking lights.
Not yet.
You ain't got much faith in me, Ralph.
Not in you, Rusty. Not in you, Rusty. Not the least bit.
cameras on, huh? What do you know about this suit, Oak?
What goes on, sir?
We fly at the moon over the sun.
What fly?
They don't know it's an old song.
It's an old song. Oh yeah, I remember that. We'll go around the circle. Yeah, I remember that old song. Didn't make no sense, did it, though?
Oh yeah, well. It won't make my suit. It won't make you the earth.
Think I'm gonna do that?
Oh yeah, man. It won't make it the earth. Somewhere.